Before the academy, I was also studying in an art school in Los Angeles, but my focus was completely something else. So I was studying to be a concept artist.
I was an architect, but I was working in construction. So I'd gone quite far away from where I had originally thought I was going to go, basically. And I was looking for a course to draw, really, and to teach me some discipline in drawing.
I actually came here to search for a job, and I always wanted to learn how to paint or draw better. So I found the academy instead of a job, and I've been addicted to it from term to term. I keep adding more time.
I was doing an art foundation back in England, and then I realized I wanted to go and learn how to paint properly.
I'm working in an international corporation in Sweden, in Stockholm, and I've been working now for many years, but I've been having art as a hobby, as a side interest. And I was looking for a school where you could work with figurative art.
I decided that, okay, if I want to do this, I need to find a place where I can get a more studio time, like where I can spend the entire day just practicing traditional mediums and developing my skill. That's when I decided that, okay, I want to come here to the Barcelona Academy.
What I found was that it seemed to be a lot freer with where you could go with it. There was discipline in it, but also it was quite contemporary.
You know, the current art movement, we have lectures in all the new and upcoming artists. Plus we get the classes. On a Friday we get classes that get us to think about painting in a totally sort of different way, whether it's abstract painting, landscape painting.
It's been wonderful to kind of come up and learn these techniques and be able to share amongst the professors and amongst the other students, and yeah, just explaining things and sharing techniques and tips and secrets and all of that.
And that's what you're learning here, how to see realistically, but it's quite crazy the process you need to go through and the experience. And the only thing that's going to teach you how to draw like that is the hours you put in drawing and sculpting. It's the same thing with sculpting. I'm learning a lot here.
With like a beautiful twist of it being in Barcelona and being able to explore the city and to meet people and to go to exhibitions and museum openings.
I've got so many friends from a lot of different countries, and it's really something nice and an extra experience, not only from working with art but also getting so much around it.
Everyone, it ranges from sort of the age of 21 to the age of 60, and it's amazing because I think it's a good for us to be surrounded by such diverse people.
It has been really cool to be in the academy when it first started, because I was part of, like, I was able to see how it was growing from year to year, changing a lot, and yeah, so I came to do something else and I got addicted.